Hello everyone, we are from 19. Today our group will present about Fort Burney. Let me introduce my team. I am Siti Hawa and my friend is Nama Yulaila Sari, Rifda Suci and Les Ava. What is Fort Burney? Fort Burney, a disease that is generally infectious of toxic caused by agents that enter the body through disease food.
Next slide, foodborne disease. Microorganism, bacteria, pathogenetic, mold only certain types, virus, chemical, cleaning produce, pesticides, metal, tin, lead, copper, natural poison, red kidney brands, tool, barriers, physical contaminant, glass, switch, plastic.
What are the factors of food burning? Stroke at ambient temperature, inappropriate cooling, contaminated processed food, undercooking, contaminated food, inappropriate thawing, cross-contaminant, infected food, heartless, food burning, illnesses.
Okay. The role of microbes in foodborne. Various types of pathogenic microbes can contaminate food and cause diseases. These microbes include bacteria, virus, and fungi. The distribution pattern is bacteria namely through animal meat, seafood, such as raw shellfish. Virus are airborne, that is through their contact with infected person. For burn prevention and control, from to table, namely from on from production to ready to serve on the dining table include inspection. Animals leave stock, improved personal hygiene, supervision of environmental cleanliness, sanitation, processing food, meat, milk, eggs, and their products hygienically, strong food properly, raising temperature, mentoring.
Hello, my name is Yogi Jafar Ahmad. I'm from 9. I have a question and I will answer it. My question for my team, what is mean by foodborne illness? My answer is foodborne illness are illness caused by consuming food or drinks contaminated by microorganisms, toxins, or dangerous chemicals. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.